You guys have to see this rally.
She's not afraid to challenge that block up there. And if you can see right there, she's going to go for it.
Four kills on six swings already for Megan Courtney. Attempted to block Chapman. Rally continues. Who will put it away? Chapman goes off the block. Effort from Franti. Simone Lee rolls off the tape. Somehow the one-handed save from Chapman. How long can this go?
Nice dive.
Oh my, what a play. Bump set back to Simone Lee. She goes cross court. With the run.
Okay, free ball. Got to terminate.
On both sides of the net. Mia Grant ends it in Penn State with a huge rally win.
Wow, that was a fantastic rally. I'd like to see how many digs were in that rally total. Micah Hancock really saved the day for her team. Not only did she get a touch in the very beginning, she made those plays happen. So great job to end that rally for Penn State.
This fan base in Wisconsin shows their appreciation.